Jess has been hitting the book harder than ever, trying to find ways to make herself useful. She's a good kid.
Oh, hey! You got me the tapes, didn't you?
I'm slowly sinking in, huh?
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man. Big themes, big riffs, sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics. Well, I'm a little out of practice with lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
What are you talking about?
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey, I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
All right. But I'll go, man. I can get the chopper for you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I got to keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You got to be careful. Because this one time when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the whole upstairs was, like, empty. Totally cleaned out. And so, yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Okay, Ricky. I'm going.
Best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
I'll rock them into the next world. Don't worry. And I'll be back with the chopper.
Oh, it's no use. Without my chopper, I'm just a tick without a player. This is the final piece separated.
Thank you. very on brand for Ricky. Smells like authenticity. Wait, no, I mean old beer. Locked. Finding this Misha Ricky mentioned. Ah, or if I make some noise, she might come to me.
Let's get this rager going! Ricky says hi. No more encores for you. Making trouble for the rest of us.
When are they gonna play the good stuff?
Girlfriend. Homeless.
Yeah.
Hope there's at least a sex dungeon, or something else worth hiding. If I were an idiot drunk rocker, where would I put my axe? Typecasting. Chopper!
Who's there? He is a sick looking guitar. Thank you.
They would have wanted that. I'm gonna write them a song for the new album. Slam to the Slaughter.
You're making a new album?
Yeah. Check this out. One man and one woman and her pain in the ass daughter on a quest through the apocalypse to put a band together, playing music so spine-shakingly epic the zombies' heads literally explode.
That's one way to save the world. But hey, make Jesse your tour manager, okay? You need her if you're gonna stay alive.
Yeah, that works. Another new start. Hey, you really helped me out. Oh, I got this big sword I used on the Knights of the Sound Fable tour. You want it?
Fuck yeah! Gods and whiskey!
They said this old skull could write no more. That's what the tabloids said. That's what those new hippity-dippity artists said. That's what everyone said. But not our fans. No. Our fans believed in us. And that's who this album is for.
I thought it was for Jesse.
Well, yeah. And Jesse, she counts as a fan, right?
Oh, sure. Sure, that's why she bought all that crazy soundproofing for her room. Patted it right up. Just didn't want any track spoilers.
I thought she just didn't want to hear us doing it anymore. Back,
gods and whiskey.
The king of rock will rise again.
Well, that sounds like something his queen needs to take care of, doesn't it?
Thank you. DD09, your faithful little friend.
Oh.
Yes, I am Starship. Yes, I am wearing my Space Fox outfit, and yes, this is a bad time! Yeah, Captain Vixen! That was stupid, but also incredibly...
You're sci-fi royalty, you are. I don't know whether to curtsy or take a selfie.
Never expected you to actually show up. You're really going to help look for Sebastian?
At your service, Captain. Give me the details.
He's a skinny kid, no fighter, but he's tricky, creative. It's how he's made it this far. Problem is, I can't reach him on the radio, and his stupid DD toy keeps drawing in the zombies.
Is that what's making all this beep and racket?
DD-09, Space Fox's nav droid and baby robot merchandise milker. Can't stand the thing. But Sebastian loved it enough that he made a replica for conventions. I have no damn clue how to shut it up. If he doesn't get back and do something about it soon, our safe zone will be overrun.
You give me the bag. I'll walk over to Sebastian and get him to wind his noisy neck in.
You can clearly take care of yourself. Fine, you take Dee Dee. Start your search in Soundstage 3. I'll keep looking out here in peace. Just don't lose that bag. It's lost enough as it is.
All right, Dudu. Keep it down. No, Dodo. Bad robot. Da, feck it. You're kidding me.
Bye-bye.
Oh, now you hold your wished. Nothing to say.
Hey, can you hear me? There are body snatchers everywhere. You gotta get out of here.
Must be our boy. Let's go, Dodo.
Studio 9 acting like this. I can check on it, but not until those body snatchers are dealt with. Body snatchers for now. Bring DD09 over here so we can talk. I left DD09 with the IRL Captain Vixen, so where's Mrs. Shepard? And why do you have my robot? And on that note, why are you here? And also, who even are you?
Take a breath, boy. She asked me to find you.
So the captain sent you? But I'm fine. I'm just scavenging for tools and parts. Nothing to worry about.
Problem is, your little robot won't pipe the feck down. It's attracting every zombie on set. Your captain was surrounded when I got there.
Oh, jeez. I really screwed up. This is beyond cringe. My dumb robot nearly got Miss Shepard killed. I can't show my face around her no more. She's gonna hate me.
Easy now. She was just worried about you. Silence your silly robot and get yourself back over to her. And there'll be no more said about it.
You're right. I'll fix DD09 up and return to camp. Please, Take something for helping Captain Vixen today. Consider it your spoils of war, and may the Star of Volpine guide you.
I need you for something.
It's just...
it's been right now.
I don't know, wait for her to get back here soon.
Please. Oh. She told me to stay here, but... she's fine. She's Captain Vixen. Of course she is. She's gotta be okay. Yeah, I just... I don't know what could be so important that she needs to go after it alone. Oh. She told me to stay here, but... she's fine. Right. She's Captain Vixen. Of course she is.
Do you read me? It's Sarah. If you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
My favorite starship captain. Sure, and I'll help. On my way.
Better not keep Space Lady waiting. She's at stage 4.
Greetings, Traveler. The Captain is presently on a mission deep inside hostile territory and awaits you in the Captain's quarters. I guess I...
Pull a lever, see what it does. My favorite game.
room of the house. Dead. Fuck. Yes? Moving. I could shoot the head.
Huts of some decent bits and bobs for the taking. And Jamal, safe and sound, of course.
Hey! Up here! Balcony!
You'd be Rav, then.
Yes! So Hannah got at least part of my message. I'm glad you're here. I was only halfway done.
You're done now. Come with me and I can get you back to VCLA. It's in the Venice Canals, right?
I don't need an escort. I need data. A paramedic friend told me her ambulance got requisitioned to transport barrels here. The soldier said it was stuff to fuck up the zombies.
What was it?
That's what I need to find out. There were scientists here. I found their workspace, but zombies found me and treed me up like a cat. I need to look at their notes, see if this weapon is something us Bobcats can use.
Add mine in and I'll help you out. I'll look for that ambulance. And you're wanting a distraction, so the zombies clear out of that workspace you need. Ah, I see speakers in here.
Music! Loud music! Yes! Okay, I'm good with tech. I'll make this work. Let me know when you're on your way back.
Hey, Constant.
Caustic.
Okay, Constant.
Adjective. Capable of destroying, burning, or eating away by chemical action. Also, highly corrosively alkaline. Also, sarcastic, in a scathing or bitter way. From the Greek root, meaning to burn.
Thank you.
Oopsie. Was that me? Jamal, that's our fella, all right. Better check the other hut. Rav, you there? One of the bloody great big caustic puke ball ones is out here by the angle. This'll take me another moment.
Got it. I'm in a little red now on my way to the workroom. I powered up the DJ setup by the stage in the ballroom. It's ready when you are.
Be right with you.
Caustic puke? It's like they're adapting their weapons to us as well. I give my second best player one of them on the dissecting table.
Rav?
Hey, what'd you find?
Bill of lading for barrels of caustic X. Scribbled with, what the actual fuck? In, I assume, your EMT pal's handwriting. It's a solvent. The fuckers fill the pool with it to dissolve infected bodies.
That's surprisingly smart, actually. I was experimenting with acid, but it dissolved my weapon. They went alkaline instead. And I bet they used it as a live one. We're go on the DJ setup here. Come drop the beat so I can get at their notes.
Then let's invite all the peasants to the ball, shall we?
While they're heading to you, I'll get what I can.
Left in a hurry. But how far did you make it in that red pickup?
Thank you.
in tune, that is. Any use?
Caustic X works, more or less. But it shouldn't work as fast as they think it does. Up for some field work?
Depends. Does it involve mayhem?
Loving the attitude. Baller as hell, no cap. And yes, it does. I need you to use that solvent to kill zombies. You said they filled up the pool, and I'll observe from the top floor.
You're watching and taking notes? That's your contribution.
It's not science unless you write it down. Well-known fact.
Eh, that's me told. I'll call you when I'm in position. Hello. Okay, Constant. You got a visual on me yet, darling?
I am good to go. performing this science!
You mean kick some zombies into the pool?
If you wouldn't mind.
You are hell on wheels, you know that? Fucking pleasure to watch. I checked back in with Hannah and everything's cool now. Thanks for your help.
Ah, you're all right. I had fun. Reminded me of some of the mosh pits I've been in.
Now I know it works. It should be simple to causticify a weapon for maximum melting instead of using acid. Until I do, though, here. To the victor go the toys.
Grand. Yeah, I'll happily take that for a test drive.
I'll head back to the canals and apply what we found here. We're all in an arms race now, and we have to win it.
Thank you.
Emma and Sam have made their grand escape. We'll be seeing it in the cinema soon, I'm sure.
Oh, I'm more into books, to be honest. So many regularities. If I could just detect a pattern, I could at least narrow down the possible causes. But each tremor seems to have a mind of its own.
Might actually get a wink of sleep with those two gone.
Carlos, dear. You have any drinks by there?
Anything for you, mi alma. What would you like? More coffee?
Surprise me. Anything but coffee, huh?
One non-coffee surprise coming right up. In on a little secret. Don't tell Liz, but I found these beautiful old candles in one of Emma's closets, and, well, tonight will be the first time in weeks we've had a real bed to ourselves. I'm gonna set it up so it's real special.